here. Men's 1,000 coming up here. Cumberland's your leader in the men's team standings. They have two runners in this event. The number one seed, Santorum and Hoka Trost. Dort has a runner and Craig Becker in the field. See if those two teams can add to their lead. And it's St. Mary's with Nydig out to the early lead. Liam Nydig, a returning All-American in this event. He was the runner-up a year ago. And Torum has been around that record this season. And it's Becker and Santorum running 1-2, 600 meters left to go. Evan Hodkinson of Mount Vernon Nazarene in the top three. Craig Becker with the lead. Santorum right behind. Santorum earlier won the mile today. Becker, part of the Defenders 4x8 relay, that was the national runner-up last night. Don't forget about Liam Nydig of St. Mary. He's running third. His teammate, Luis Perez. Nice to be doing it with a teammate there. Now Santorum moves into the lead. Santorum, your leader, with one lap to go. Santorum from Cumberland's. Then it's the two St. Mary, Nydig and Perez. Hodkinson, Becker. Santorum with the lead. Luis Perez moves into second now for St. Mary. Hodkinson of Mount Vernon Nazarene running third. Your record watch, 2:23.09 for Santorum. Santorum pulling away from the field. Lucas Santorum, 60 meters to go. I believe he's going to get the record. Santorum, 220, 221, will have the record, and he wins the title. Lucas Santorum earlier today won the mile. He is now your 1,000-meter champion, a record time, 2:22.07 for Lucas Santorum, the freshman from Cumberland's.